I mention that I'm loving this game?
We're out, but this place is falling apart.
I've set up a rendezvous point back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be here soon.
Laura's still looking for Sam and Whitman.
Whoa. Like, whoa, dude. Totally whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Ha ha! I did it! I opened the doors. Game over, right? No? Damn it. We didn't anger the sun, Green. We just set a bunch of gas on fire. Oh, whatever. No reasoning with you guys. Oh. Well, that saves ammo. Poor Lara. She's gone from almost throwing up the first time she had to kill someone, too. Oh, that saved ammo. No ceiling? I was gonna do it. Stupid ceiling taking my stupid experience. Dumb roof. Certainly enlightening. Ah, get it? Because he's on fire. Stupid fire taking all my peeps. Their deaths were meant by arrow, you dumb building. Stop taking my meat!
That's Matthias. No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from him and Kostum. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
I am willing to bet that what's-his-face, Whitman, has joined them. Oh my god, we can set Himiko free! Because I'm an archaeologist and that's what I've got to do! I know. A bit cliche, but I bet you it happens. It's stupid building, cut it out! I almost hit R to reload. I gotta reload my bow! Oh, I don't need an ampoule. Ow. Kinda mistimed that jump. Oh, jeez. Oh, there he is.
Laura, you're alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Yeah, I don't trust you a bit.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha.
It's Sam.
This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you had the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri! Guard her with your life.
Well done, Dimitri.
Oh my god, you're here. I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura! Run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Okay. So he's not a traitor, he's just incompetent. That's fine. Ah, poop. I don't know. Ow, 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 ow. No, I didn't make it. I need a sprint button. A sprint button would be good. What the?
Oh, jeez.
Oh. Now, you think when they say brother, they're talking about, like, you know, cult brothers, but actually, ooh, they're all just from one really big family. They got trapped on the aisle. Oh my.
Someone get around her! Stop!
Oh no. No, I maybe need to take out that guy with the gun first. That makes sense. All right. What? Wrong button. Oh, boo! I can do this. I can do this! Okay, being in the fire, not such a great idea. Okay, then. Can I shoot the guy in the head with the gun? Let's give that a try. Ah. Where's the other guy? Oh, maybe I actually got him. Come on. Whoa. Oh. Oh man, I did it. Okay. Much easier that time. Shotgun parts found! Oh, snap! You mean for that thing I don't really ever use? Well, good. Get out of here, light. Come on, show your face. There we go. Well, I took more shots than it should have. It's all right though. Got it. Ow. Whoa. Okay, that was close. And that was enough. Ow, poop. That's easy. Don't let him get close, just shoot him twice in the face. Easy peasy. All right. Right.
Go! Find the chosen one!
No! Don't find the chosen one. Chosen one doesn't want to be found right now. Waste my ammo against your face. I know that doesn't make sense. I'm sorry. That was a bad joke. It didn't make sense. I apologize. All right.
Go, all of you. Find the chosen one. This one is mine.
Uh-oh.
I've been waiting for you, girl. You killed my brother. Now you pay. Stop moving.
No, I'm not gonna stop moving. Are you insane? Oh, jeez. Again with the falling.
No hiding now. Fucking you, child. Oh shit.
What? Yeah. Oh, there we go. What happened? I'm so lost. What? Whee! Interesting. All right. I don't want the grenade launcher. I like my bow. Okay. Oh, wait. I think I have an idea. Did it! All right, Samwise Gamgee. Da, 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 da. I'm curious. I know there's a debate going on in the chat right now, and I'm not really looking to join a side, but forgive my literacy ignorance, but what's a Mary Sue? Other than a damn fine name. Oh, God! Well, two names rolled into one. I honestly don't know what a Mary Sue is. You tell him, Laura. Alright. You know, I know some people say that this game's a bit too violent, you know, like the deaths are gruesome and all that stuff. But the truth is, I think it actually helps you identify. Like that right there, that little part in the game, it could be so, so cheesy if it's not done right. But because of everything you've gone through, it's not cheesy because you're like, damn right, Laura, you tell him. Yeah. Oh, God. People are explaining what a Mary Sue is. I want to read it, but I can't because people are shooting me. Oh, poop. Ah! Stupid light. Come on! There you go. Oh wait, no, he's not dead yet. There we go. Okay. Ah. Either flawless or close to flawless and able to do things... Wait, what? That is shown to have no character flaws and is considered invincible and perfect. Everyone loves them, they never fail, awesome to be point of godlike. Oh, okay. Okay, I get it. So who the heck in this game is a Mary Sue? I'm so confused. Were we talking about this game? I don't think there's a single Mary Sue in here. Lara Croft in this game is anything but flawless. I mean, sure, she's doing some spectacular things, but... Oh, God! She's certainly got some character flaws. Like, she keeps picking up all these weapons, and all she needs is the bow. That's a character flaw if I ever saw one. Alright, pump action shotgun. Yeah! Oh, okay, no one was talking about Tomb Raider. Okay, then. Makes sense. Lara OP needs nerf. Lara's not OP, okay? She's just really, really good. Let's do that one. Shift to dodge, then F. To match the ring prompt icon. Okay, cool. Two more skills and I'll unlock the last tier. Very nice. Let's see here. What do we got? Incinerary shells. Hello? Don't mind if I do. Remove the need to load shells individually for faster... Sure. Okay. Good enough. So now I'm all curious. Would Shepard from Mass Effect be considered a Mary Sue? You wouldn't think so, right? Because you can make bad choices. I suppose perhaps you could play Shepard as a Mary Sue. But the fact that you have the option not to, I guess, kind of... excludes or exempts her from it. Or him. I suppose a Mary Sue could be a guy. Alright, grenades. Alright. Whee! Da-da-da-da.
Stay away from me!
Come with us! We won't hurt you!
Stay back!
Sam! We need her alive!
Run!
Okay. Yeah! No! No! Ow! What are you, Scorpion now? Oh my gosh, ow. Ow. Yes. Yes, I am. You're very observant. Well, he was smarter than the average thug. Didn't even try and stick his head out. Not that it helped him. Crap. Who's still here? Who's still here? There you are. Oh, hi there. Can't see anything. Holy crap. Oh, poop. I'm awesome at this game! Ugh. Hello? Did I kill him? I think so. Even while you were shooting me. Crap. Ah. There we go. Stop moving your head. It'll make this a lot easier for me.
Get
Ah. There we go. Poop. Shoot, 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 shoot. Ah. There we go. Who's still here? Oh, hello. All right. Who's left? Anyone else? Holy cow! So the answer is yes, there's still people. Can't see them at that distance. Oh, come on! Oh. What? Come on. There we go. Let's try this.
Get up there. Moving in.
Come on, everyone. Come and get me. Ow. Nice. Take that. Oh gosh. All right. No, that's the best I can do. Come on. More of you, come on. Oh, what? That's a crazy throwing arm. Oh, come on, that's ridiculous. I'm gonna wait until I heal at least. Who's throwing those? Crap. one down. Got him. Alright. Let's heal a bit. Alright. Whoo! This is not easy. And those are those other two, I bet. Are they gonna come for me? Aha! Come on. What the? Is that it? I don't think that's it. Anyone else? Let's try and get some ammo while we're at it. I think I did it. I think I got them all. Oh man. All right. Wait, what? Oh, okay, just need to pick up. Okay. Look at all this ammo I don't even need. Don't even need bow ammo, apparently. Okay. Let's see. Well, that's not good. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that's not working either. Alright then, let's heal. Oh man. I don't have time to be finesseful. Oh, never mind. Go, 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 go!
She's gonna grenade launcher! Take her out before she gets too close!
Okay, I think I gotta use a grenade launcher. Well, let's see if we can use the bow. Apparently they're not. Good lord. Oh, Laura. Obviously violence isn't working.
Laura, climb over. Come on.
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me.
The violence isn't working! Quick! Try lobbing teddy bears at her! What? I've got no other ideas! Just do it! are you kidding? You had a better idea? You've been trying to kill her for days! It's not working! Try cuddles and love! Where's the My Little Pony DVDs? Laura's like, oh my god, cuteness! Oh! Give me my bow. Why do you keep trying to equip me to other stuff, game? Oh! Oh! Ouchie! Ow! Okay. Oh. There we go. Am I supposed to be doing stuff? Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to be doing stuff. I was watching a cutscene. Oh my gosh. No. Again, with the running on falling structures. Laura, you have got to stop this. Ow. Okay, well, I guess she'll never do it again. Destroy the bridges. Start with Naruto abridged. Oops.
fire! Everybody get to higher ground!
Alright. Okay then.
Hot.
Alright. What? Get up there, Laura. You don't have all day. Okay then. Jeez. Oh man. Gotta admit, this game is not lacking for exciting set pieces. Oh. What? No, get up there. That's not what I meant to do.
A little, yeah.